We have everything, and it's time to let everyone know it. If you find me every rebel camp in the Republic, everyone, we send in the choppers, we wipe them from God's earth, and once that irritation is done, it's all gonna be the Monroe Republic.
Most people don't have the power to hand you a continent. So, stick with me. They'll build you more amplifiers.
I can give you everything.
Nora, what a pleasure to see you again.
This is how Monroe wants to fight. He has no idea what he's in for.
You think I want to be doing this, Charlie? This is war.
I get what war is, and there are a lot of things I'm willing to do to win, but not this!
Well, there's nothing Monroe won't do! Nothing!
I'm your mother. Since when? You weren't there for me, you weren't there for Danny, and you don't get to be... Hey!
As for what you did to my mom,
I will bash your little boy band face in.
What's a boy band?
I'm gonna turn the power back on for everybody.
Let me come with you.
Charlie, I'm not coming back.
We almost died today. I deserve to know what's going on. Let me help you.
Okay, I'll tell you everything. Everything that I know.
Humvees! A truck! They're heading this direction.
How is that possible?
Because Monroe's got power again.
Every pendant that Monroe gets is another chopper, okay? I can't let that happen. Go! Get out!
Hello, Rachel. I can live without the pendants, but I'm not leaving without you.